Have you got a death wish? What are you doing to this car?
LAPD, police emergency.
So I pay the city all these goddamn taxes and you need...
Lemon wash whistle. That means bottom bands are lemon wash cleaning. It makes short work of dirt and cooking grime. That will swoosh and dry, get them sparkling cleaner. Try it.
Wow, these are
sizzling too, and how easy it is to clean up after dinner with Lemon Wash. Lemon Wash fashion soap for dry scrubbing and elbow grease.
Careful.
It cuts grease and tips it right down the drain. And since Lemon Wash removes spots from pots and pans, use it to remove the grease spots that occasionally get on clothes and that moths love to beat upon. It's quick Lemon Wash. Just listen for the whistle. The Lemon Wash whistle means...
Not good.
Gotta be clean. Lemon Wash.
Has that just been paid, look about?
KZI is a member of the American Century Broadcasting Network.
You know the way. You can drive.
LAPD, I need your car, now.
You can't do this!
Donate today, won't you? And be sure to buy your victory bonds, available at your favorite movie theater. Don't favor it. Brought to you by Bullseye.
Be careful with it, copper.
Let me through. I just want a quick look at you.
seen everything.
Galetta. Layaway receipt. Pearl earrings. Made out to Bank of Arcadia. Serial number 01138. Might need to run it by a gun store.
Can I help you, sir?
I'm Officer Phelps, miss. I'm here about the shooting. Did you know the victim?
It was my boss, Mr. Gage.
Mr. Gage's first name?
Everett.
And you are?
Galletta. Clovis Galletta.
You think you could tell me exactly what happened, miss?
I look around the shops at lunch. I was in a store when Mr. Gage, my boss, bursts in yelling that I'm late on my lunch.
And?
We came back. I was angry. I walked in front. I heard shots. I turned and saw Mr. Gage fall.
Shot Gage, or why?
No, officer.
A man is dead, Miss Galetta, and it's a criminal offense to lie to a police officer. I'll take you downtown.
Get out! Get out right now! Send in one of the other policemen if you must, but I won't say another word to you.
The murder weapon?
No murderer. Girl saw it all, but she clammed up on it. We can trace the gun.
Eagle?
You drive. I need to go over the case notes.
Broadcasting Company salutes our veterans and reminds you to check with your local real estate agent for exclusive home.
To ask you to get out of the car now.
KZI is a member of the American Century Broadcasting Network.
Be careful with it, copper.
You can drive. Feel like lemonade.
Circumstantial.
Excuse me. I'd better get the store closed up. I want to see. Excuse me, officer. I want to see.
Friends who work at the Examiner. How about $5 for the exclusive?
I don't think you're a fool, but what's my opinion against thousands of others?
The ACB Network presents Nation. In the nation's capital, railroad officials, screenwriters, and...
Thank you.
need this vehicle. Police business.
I find one goddamn ding!
What did I tell you about going too hard on the witness? She's a store assistant, not a prisoner of war.
Is that supposed to be funny?
I'm just saying that sometimes you need to pour some sugar on these broads. A little bedside manner can go a long way.
And since when are you the expert? We got the murder weapon, didn't we?
You should...
Officers, what can I do you for?
Officers Phelps and Dunn, sir, Wilshire Division. We need you to trace a serial number.
Sure. What's the make and model?
F.N. Browning, model 1922. The serial number is 01138.
You don't say. Well, I didn't sell it. Europeans love them, but it's pretty rare you find one over here. Although I did have one in here a couple of weeks back.
Remember the owner?
Yeah. Callu. Edgar Callu was his name. Thing looks like he'd never been fired, but he brought it in here for cleaning anyway. Then he bought a box of cartridges and he left.
You know where we can find Mr. Calhoun?
Told me he was on his lunch break. Said he worked at Hartfield, jewelry store just up on Broadway.
Thanks for your help.